What is up, you guys? And of course, welcome for another Pokemon Wi-Fi battle with yours truly, the Skyrender. And today I got myself a match against Pontus, otherwise known as... yeah, she just calls himself Pontus. I don't know why I went over that. But yeah, this is an RU game, and it's... I made this before going away here, of course, on Wednesday. Let's see if we can actually fix the focus a little bit. Yeah, that's too far. That's too less. Something like this should do just fine. Other than that, I have no idea about this player at all. He is in the Lithial region tourney of the Energy Tourney, so that is something to look forward to. I myself here is using Emolga, Malamar, Gallade, Archaeops, Rhyperior, and Binette. And I'm pretty stoked to see what Pontus is bringing. And as I say, he's a Swedish player, so to every Swedish player I have around, tjenare, härligt att ha er här. Wobbuffet. Isn't that banned by Smogon? Or at least the Shadow Tag is, not Pokemon itself. That is going to be just simply terrifying. Other than that, let's see, we got Miltank, Swallow, Hitmonchan, Malamar, Vibleon. Yeah. Quote unquote, a really tough team, to be honest. So, yes. Vibleon is going to be an issue right off the bat. It's going to be a real issue real fast. I wonder. What should I start off with? The thing is here that I think my biggest issue right off the bat is to be able to deal with Vivillon properly. And yeah, that magic coat stuff is gonna be amazing. Or rather, Wobbuffet's gonna be tough to deal with right off the bat. Yeah, I think I'll just go with Honey Pie. Even if he's gonna use his even if you start off with Vivillon, the biggest issue here is that it's probably sashed. And by default, I won't be able to break it, so I might as well just do the best of this situation, to be honest. I'm a little scared. I won't deny that. Definitely have a good, potent team there, and Wobbuffet is definitely... I've never gone up against one this generation, so it's gonna be fun. Alright, let's see here. It's gonna start off with Vivillon. I did expect that. I really did. So the thing is, he probably will outspeed. Should probably do a better zoom here. This is why you prepare better. And you probably do better, Chris, if you just prepare. Let's see, that will probably do fine. It looks a little weird, yes. Oh, God damn it. Alright, let's go for a wild charge. He has nothing to like that. Gonna expect a sleep powder. Or a Quiver Dance. Quiver Dance will be just simply awful too. Plus Hurricane. Or actually resist both his stab moves. It's not too bad, actually. Not too bad. But I'm not sure I can outspeed. I like the knight design of the Billion. It's really cool. Right, he stays in, I go for the wild charge, bring it down to its sash. There it goes. Right, I go for a quiver dance, I guess. Pretty sure of that. There's a sleep powder, you little, oh my god. Alright. And there is no reason for me switching out here. Or this, but I don't see the point. Or I do. I do. He's gonna go for Quiver Dance here. I'm sure of it. And I can just go for Shadow Sneak and take him out. Oh, I'm an idiot. Perfect. This is probably gonna take around half. Yeah, there we go. Perfect. That was awful. Alright. I wonder if he's gonna stay into this though. But that was my best bet, it really was, so that was just unfortunate that it turned out like that. Oh, withdraw, alright. Walk 2. Swallow. Nice. Nice one. Nice one. Let's see, since he's gonna go for that Brave Bird, it seems extremely obvious. And Rypierre should wall that out right off the bat. Very nice play of Pontus for sure there. I like stuff like that. So let's see, it's gonna be able to wall that out. Oh, U-turn, alright. Yes, that did unfortunate damage. The worst part is I'm somewhat defensive too, so that's kinda sucks to be honest. What will he bring though? What will he bring? Should have brought a faster team, real feeling that right now. Yeah, Leon's back.
Well, I need to go back into Molga. I really think I have to.
Because I'm pretty sure we will go for another sleep powder. Or hopefully we have the sleep clause from open player. We have to find out. Do things like that. Yeah, he actually did. So that's really nice. Should probably have stayed in. Yeah, that is just splendid. Really? Oh my, damn it. Alright. Wake up. No, of course you don't. Alright, that is unfortunate. It really is. Ah, oh, damn crit. Oh, I want to use Sonic Fire so much. I wonder though. Let's actually go for Drain Punch. Let's see here. I'm pretty sure we'll switch out. If we don't do that, then you know what? I'm just gonna tip my hat. I'm definitely in a disadvantage here. I really am. I need to get this Vivillon out of the way. Damn it, Molga. Damn it. He could miss the Hurricane too. He really could. But I wouldn't bet on it. I definitely wouldn't bet on it. Ooh, we do withdraw. I go for Drain Punch. Come on, do wonders. This is gonna just be perfect. Yeah, that is simply perfect. And there goes Leftovers, and yeah, at least Shadow Tag is banned, so I can't switch out, so it's actually no issue, so I can just go to Bennett. I can't, alright. You know what, let's just do it. I don't think he is aware of this Smogon tier, that's kind of fine. Let's just go for a knockoff and then just take the counter as it comes. Yeah, there is the counter. That's simply lovely. Alright. That is a little annoying because I know Shadow Tag is banned until... I think it's only in Ubers, right? Or OU at best. So a little frustrating. It really is. But hey, what can you do? Let's just set up Cotton Guards. That's the best thing I can do. Because I do get the Mega Evolution Growin, and that is what I really want. And the rest, well, I guess we'll have to find out. I never get to use this bandit so often, so I'm really glad to see it. Let's see here. You're going switching to Swallow, and that is actually really okay. Going for that Mega Evolution, and boom! The worst nightmare. Cotton Guard, what a wonderful surprise, Cotton Guard, yes, do your worst. Then again, I think I'm only a crit away from well, losing this situation, of course. I see no reason not to go for another Cotton Guard. I can't deal any damage to this Pokemon, I am super, super aware of that, but I don't think Fazad nor Well, obviously, a Brave Bird, this probe is gonna hit me. It's not gonna do enough damage. So let's see here. What will you do, sir? I wonder if I locked down the game. Lava Plume and stuff like that will still hurt me. So I know that that's gonna be an issue. Night Gap. Let's see, yeah, Magmortar is definitely the best bet here. I'm gonna stay in and just find out how much a Shadow Sneak will do. And then see if we got Fire Blast or Flamethrower or stuff like that. And see how much it really does. Oh! Finally! And that did not do enough. Great. Come on, bring in them. Bring in the Wobbuffet. I think it's kind of stoked right now. This bandit set is really, really terrifying to deal with. And I feel really bad using it, but he's using Shadow Tag Wobbuffet, so kind of cancel itself out, I guess. I wonder what he's thinking right now. It's such a weird sight too, to see Bannett with the Cotton Guard. It was like a unique release on, I think it was Korean? Korean and Japanese got this release, special event Pokemon, way back in Gen 5, and it's, as it stands right now, it's really, really good because of the setup it brings. It's something else, for sure. And of course, that crit I got there really did matter, because that means, since I am in a 3-hit KO range, that I am forced to recover myself up here, and will be able to take him out in 2 turns instead of 3. So yeah, I'm gonna finish that off. I feel really bad here. Maybe I should switch out this thing before the match get a little too stale, I guess. So there is the Wobble Wobble. I'm free to switch out at least. I'm actually gonna go for Plane Split, just see what I do. So yeah, that did not do too much. Oh, Destiny Bond, nice. Nice try, sir. Nice try. I'm just gonna Willow. I think he's feeling it. He's feeling his demise. Damn, Vibrion is so damn potent. Like, really, really potent. I'm generally scared of it. You're just going into, like, think about the Lithil any turn that is right now. It's Vivillon, Soul, Kagurdor is probably the toughest pokes to deal with in that tourney, and I don't know if there is any means from me ever to try to deal with those type Pokemons. The thing is, Counter won't hit me since I am Ghost. But yeah, Vivillon is definitely an issue for actually my whole team thinking about it, which is really funny. So I probably should try to switch down my strategy, to be honest. I don't kill it, but yeah, that is just unfortunate, isn't it? There we go, that is Wobbuffet out of the way. Boom. Finally. That Shadow Tap is generally scary. Damn it. Let's see what comes next. Swallow is kind of tough, I guess. I can deal with that. I should really open up for him. I shouldn't do this. Yeah, I'm not gonna be that guy. Let's actually switch out here and just open up the game a little bit. I feel I got the momentum I need. I feel really like a bad guy for doing stuff like that. So now that Boba Fett, that is the one that is banned from, well, from the RU tier, I feel like I can at least, you know, try to bring something else here. He's definitely gonna go for U-turn next turn for sure. I wonder what I should do here. I come from a let me feel and then thunder. Can you feel the thunder? You better know, you better get money. I don't even remember his team besides, oh, I got him milk. You sure do. Milk tank is really tough to deal with. Alright, come on. Hit him! Hit him! So we're gonna get that milk drink going, and that's gonna be just perfect. I don't think he can hit me that well, though. It's more curse, I guess, at best. I'm going for a superpower here, trying to break through and force him to go for a milk drink next turn so I can switch out safely. Power punch, alright. That won't do too much. It really won't. But like I said, I want to force him to go for milk drink here next turn. Oh my god, alright. Yeah, that did more than I was comfortable seeing. I'm still not anywhere range of taking him out, for sure. But that was very unfortunate. So right, I am very sure that he will... that he will go for a milk ring, so I see this as a perfect opportunity to bring in Seratul and go in for a superpower. See no reason not to, to be honest. There's the milk ring. Like I said, probably the safest bet here. So, not too shabby at all. A little predictable, yes. But then again, I would have done the same thing. So right, I'm gonna go for a superpower, and the thing is, his Vivillon is gonna destroy my Malamar, and I won't even care. Just let it happen. Schmack. I wonder if this will kill. Alright, not even close. damn it. So I will take a few more hits here before going down. But of course, I will get two defensive bulks here. Which will definitely not help against the Vivillon. Don't get paralyzed, I swear. Yes, we can do this. Actually, no we can't, but still. His Vivillon getting an honest chance of of killing this guy at least. Ooh, I really want to see if I was able to take a Bug Buzz or not. But whatever. It is whatever. Where is the Stealth Rocks when you need them? Yes, I'm staying into this. Superpower, go! Sleep Powder? Really? You will destroy me with a Bug Buzz. Oh, this is so frustrating. You're gonna go for Quiver Dance? No, there's a Bug Buzz. No, that destroyed him. I'll just go to that route of bat, really. I was kind of... That looked weird. Let's see. Amphish. Amphish should be able to outspeed here, though. Let's see if he's in a sacking mood or not. I'm just going to go straight away for Skatak. A little overkill. But then again, why the hell not, right? And this set is, I think both Anima and Flaming Axel is using this set. I've done some switches about it, but it is the Power Herb Sky Attack. And it's simply awesome. It's a little too strong, and that's why I love it. So let's see, the thing is coming in is Hitmonch. Oh, this is gonna be something worthwhile. Boom. Okay, I can't miss, I guess. Boom! Destruction. There we go. That was simply beautiful. Oh, let's see. Swallow. I got this game in the bag for sure, but I'll definitely say that I outspeed. Okay, it's adamant. Fair enough. Never mind that. What I wanted to get at is that my Banette really gave me the game there, of course, with the Counting Guard, just locking down the game totally. And I think my opponents here got a revision that you need more special attackers, if that's a very real situation, Luthalite. So yeah, that is GG, and well, thank you Pontus for this game. I'm really sorry for the Banette, as I said, they're probably a little too strong there, and I'm really feeling that too. But other than that, I think it was a pretty good game. Slave Powder Bibion is super annoying. That is going to be a very real issue later on with this tourney. I need to think of a solution for that. I really do. Oh, it's going to be an issue. I know it. But other than that, I think it was a good game. I liked it. I'm not going to save it because I already saved it on this. But yeah, thank you Pontus for this battle, like I said there. And for those others that have been watching, thank you, of course, for you watching. And remember, that sky is the limit. So have a good day and take care. Bye.